Do you mind being on YouTube? I just wanna get this.
You're YouTube, huh?
Yeah, here you go, sir.
Oh man, you're awesome.
Just in case.
You're awesome.
All right, so you guys got high center pretty good, huh? Hey, qué tranza, bandita, ¿cómo están? So today I got another call, you know, for another Jeep. And this Jeep got high center like the one from yesterday. And every time they call me, I try to give them tips on how to get them stuck on their own. But this, you know, this guy tried a few and he couldn't. Also, I asked him if by any chance he saw anybody, you know, around there with a Jeep or a truck that could give him a tug. But there's nobody around. And right now, again, it's 100 degrees outside here in Colton. And so we are on our way to get him out. He's over there in Moreno Valley by Rich Canyon. So once I get there, you know, I'm gonna keep recording.
Turn right onto Reg Vista Drive.
With me today, so I couldn't record the trail. The trail that I'm in is pretty, you know, pretty mean. I was hoping I wouldn't like break a tie rod like last time. A bunch of rocks and whatnot. I mean, it's pretty mean down there. However, I found him. He's right there. He's right there. So I just need to go around and, you know, get to him. So sadly, I cannot record the trail. I have to follow the GPS. I just wanna get this.
You're YouTuber, huh?
Yeah, here you go, sir.
Oh man, you're awesome.
Just in case.
You're awesome.
All right, so you guys got high center pretty good, huh?
Yep. All
right, yeah, we'll get you out in no time.
I even tried to put a rock underneath the tire.
I see that.
And that just keeps spinning. That's it. I can take that rock off now.
Yeah, I see
probably
that.
Best.
Okay, so I'm just gonna pull them back and he should be out. And we're good. So there you are. It's out. All right, so now we need to get out of here. Again, guys, you know, thank you for watching us. Thank you for following us. I hope you enjoy the videos, you know. I know I do enjoy making them. So see you next time.